Y'all remember that? Well, we're about to get nostalgic real quick. This is for those of you who tuned into the golden age of cartoons, video games, toys, man, the list goes on. And if you share the same childhood with me, let me hear you say, all my 90s babies, where you at?
Where you at?
I'm about to take you back. All my 90s babies, where you at?
Where you at?
I'm about to take you back.
Back in the day,
when I was a little kid, all that I really did was view cartoons on my TV. Blissfully, I'd just be in me. Back in the 90s, life was so easy. You see the creativity when you look back. It's got the coolness the 80s lack. In fact, this track has got the boom papa, Tribe Called Quest, jazz fused with rap. But let me bring it back to animation, a Cartoon Network, my favorite station. And Nickelodeon always playing. 90s babies, y'all know what I'm saying. Staying up late and watching Looney Tunes. TV screen will lit up my room, and then Pikachu will lit up my tube. Yo, that's how I knew I was home from school. Man, our shows rule. We got the best stuff from Powerpuff Girls to Darkwing Duck, Dexter's Lab and Animaniacs, SWAT Cats, Rugrats, Dark Cat, I mean Cat Dog, Rocko's Modern Life, a Space Ghost, the true king of late night. That Johnny Bravo, he wasn't shy. Hey Arnold, it's one day till you die. The day was mine, so much free time. Way before then, the daily grind. Before Wi-Fi and internet phones, I enjoyed the sunshine outside my home. Then roamed back in, got in the zone to hone my skills at Mario, yo, Super Nintendo, N64. A golden eye, need I say more? To begin, but mama had a cow, mama had a chicken, dad was proud, he didn't care how, what was that about? I guess I'll figure it out, or maybe have Clarissa explain it all, but even she don't know what's in a wonder ball. They were the wonder years when I had no fear, cause courage, the cowardly dog appeared, but all I had to hear was the match and the spark. Are you afraid of the dark? I got goosebumps just thinking of that. Wanted to melt away, I like Alex Mack. But Friday nights I just laughed and laughed on a little show that we call. You back to your original program, a Cubland variety show with Meltman. Can you believe that a crew was employed for Action League Now? Just film toys? Yo, I was just a boy, a meet in the world, while Pinky and the Brain took over the world. I was hurled into life with no preparation. Innocence before it was tainted, during the bullying and the hatred, comforted by all these creations. Tom and Jerry, Muppet Babies, Ren and Stimpy, Ed and Eddie, Pee-wee's Playhouse, Pete and Pete, I Am Weasel, everything Disney. Those Thornberries were always wild. Now it's time for Totally Kyle, even Stevens. What's about recess? Amazing what those kids got away with. Freakazoid, well, that show was crazy. And one of those beavers was always angry. Memories scream like Iron Monsters. A hit with nostalgia, sock and boppers, a rocket power. cousin Skeeter, ghostwriter, making my words sweeter. A Tiny Toon to DuckTales and Goof Troop, the prequel. A pup named Scooby-Doo, the sequel. A bad CG reboot. A who loves orange soda? I do. Is it true? Oh yes, it's a true who. I do. Who lives in a pineapple under the sea? I double dare you not to sing, or you're gonna get slime. Snick in prime time. Mom says go to bed. I yell why? Going to school? That's gonna be hell. But when I'm out, a Keenan and Kel, a Saved by the Bell. Nothing's gonna stop me. Postpone Homer to watch Toonami. Just had to see the next Dragon Ball Z, a Japanese anime. Wasabi, Tenchi Muyo, and Hamtaro, the big old Bebop. Thank you, Tokyo. And thank you, Shigeru Miyamoto, and everything you made at Nintendo. Already mentioned that I didn't mention this. So many things that I know I'll miss. But yo, I gotta stop, I'm going too long. If I named it all, it'd be a massive song. And I just remember Doug and Charlie Brown, because I'll have to come back for another round. Cause there's so many gems stuck in my mental, just like Legends of the Hidden Temple. A Seinfeld favorite show about nothing. Wishing all these shows were still running, but all good things must come to an end. I enjoyed this time with you, my friends. A revelation bringing the memory lane. That was a trip back in the day.